As we all know, the Gigabit network switches currently used on the market generally have two ports, RJ45 port and SFP port. Both of these ports can perform network transmission. So what is the difference between these two ports? The RJ45 port is a built-in port that allows data transmission directly through Ethernet cables such as Cat5e and Cat6. The difference is that the SFP port on the switch needs to be used with an SFP optical module and fiber cable, or a copper SFP module with an Ethernet cable. The most significant difference between them is their transmission distance. RJ45 ports primarily transmit data over Ethernet cables, with a maximum transmission distance of 100 meters, which is more than sufficient for home or small office networks. The SFP port allows for much longer distances. Multimode fiber cables can reach up to 550 meters, and single-mode fiber cables can reach up to 150 kilometers. So SFP port switches can be suitable for large-scale operations such as data centers. But if you use a network cable to connect, the SFP port will be limited to 100 meters. Not only that, some RJ45 ports also have power supply function, but SFP ports do not. The switch RJ45 port is usually used for data transmission, and the RJ45 port with power supply function is generally a PoE port, which can transmit data and power at the same time. Moreover, considering cost, the wiring cost of the RJ45 port is cheaper than that of the SFP port, because the SFP port needs to be used with an optical module. However, in actual applications, the SFP port has higher flexibility and future scalability. By replacing different modules, they can meet the different needs of short distance to long distance, low speed to high speed connections. Can you connect an SFP port to an RJ45 port? The answer is yes. For example, to connect a 1G SFP switch and a 1G RJ45 switch, we only need to insert the Gigabit copper transceiver module into the 1G SFP switch and then connect it to the RJ45 switch port using an Ethernet cable. If you need both RJ45 ports and SFP ports, we recommend combo port switches that offers both types, such as this 24-port managed switch, which comes equipped with 24 1000 base T RJ45 ports and 4 1G SFP ports to meet your various needs. That's it for this video. If this video is helpful to you, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel.